Well, there's been much speculation over the health of Panda Yuan Yuan. She was sent to Taiwan with a